Hello, hello, hello. Good morning. Oh, shakal dekh ke aapko pata chal raha hoga ki I'm going for a scuba again. Yes, I loved the scuba dive yesterday. So I have booked one more session for myself today and I'm very, 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 very excited to try it again. Hope I will see more and more creatures again. Then this dive will be a successful one. Hoping for the best. Back in the same place for my dive again. Whew. I just can't get over this. Wow, wow, wow. Today I had only one instructor with me, so you'll be seeing more of the shots, me being still at the place and the marine life moving around me. I hope you'll enjoy this and you'll be happy seeing those marine life, colorful marine life around me. Successful dive. I could see so much of marine life again, and it took me a while to come back from that hangover. I think it's a good hangover. I'm very, very, very happy. Went back to resort, had my breakfast. I had dosa and moong curry for breakfast. Got freshen up and ready and almost back on the shore for my next exploring. Let's go. On way to exploring more of Agathi and today Lagoon Beach and one shipwreck snorkeling, I think. Let's go. Basically, this small boat is kind of a transition boat and we will be not going in the small boat to Bagaram Island. We will be going in that big boat that is there. We will be transiting from here to there. The music on the boat was very loud and at this point of time, I really can't afford those copyrights. So, I am taking over with the voiceover. We are heading towards Bagaram and Mukbeer and his team is with me, taking me there. Wow, I just can't get over these blue water and beauty. Every frame looks so perfect. And now we are going towards turtle watching, and then I have a shipwreck snorkeling planned. After that, we will be going to Bagaram if we get a permit, and then we will be going to Sandbank, and from there, Thinakara also we will be covering, I think, and back from there. So, a good eventful day. Let's see if we can spot some turtles and try our luck. I just love the way this water shines. I call it prism effect. I don't know what it is called in real life, but for me, pani chamak raha hai. Wow. And that creating such a beautiful graffiti. Oh my god. I love, love, love it. I think I can never get over this view or this background for my videos and photos. I adore this a lot. Love it. Wow. Wow. We can see Bagaram from a distance from here. That is the Bagaram Island. And the small white patch that is visible from here is Sandbank. I have heard a lot about Sandbank and waiting to see what Sandbank has to offer. Let's go. Looks like we are almost nearing the Bagaram, and I think shipwreck is near Bagaram, and we'll be doing snorkeling before visiting Bagaram. Let's see. Oh wow, look at a turtle. Oh my god, wait, that's a patthar. Popat ho gaya, jahan main hu wahan popat to hona hi hai. Let's see if we can see a turtle, fingers crossed. Oh my god, that is a turtle. Wow, that's so beautiful. This turtle sighting or turtle watching is now real. Oh my god, see so many turtles. Wow. But there were more dolphins yesterday than the turtles. Oh wow, there is one. Oh my god, that's so big. Wow. Bas ek bada wala turtle dik jaye yaar. Kal kalpiti se wapas aate waqt dikha tha. Oh my god, wow. Yeah, that is a big one. Oh wow. Wow, wow, awesome, awesome. So here Bhaiya is getting ready to stop the boat near the shipwreck and complete my snorkeling for today. I have made a separate video on snorkeling of both the days and my experience. I have shared it there. So after snorkeling, we are now near Thinakara Island. We did not go and stop the boat near the shore. We are just seeing the beauty of Thinakara Island from a distance and going back. Yeah, because permission issues and we cannot enter Thinakara also. So we are just seeing it, the beauty from a distance and going back. I really want to go come back and experience the Thinakara Island too. Hope to see and get to explore more even in Thinakara Island in my next trip.
This is Bagaram, right? That was Thinakara.
Okay.
think. Okay.
எடக்கு நீ எடக்கு போட் எடுக்கண்டி இப்ப
from which our boat has stopped. What else would you want than Kana with this view?
Starting. Water?
I washed my hands. Sandbank and just have some coffee, tea, or just relax, or just drone udaya aur chala gaya. And the person who had lunch here, hello, so I just feel so good as of now. Wow, best feeling ever. It has a beautiful view, but experiencing it, like, it's just like a magic world altogether. It has a very different face of Lakshadweep to offer to you. You will find a good view in each and every place where you, but Sandbank has some different vibe to it, which is very, very, very good. Feel good factor, like here you can see water from transparent to light blue to dark blue. That good it is. The sandbank is so freaking gorgeous. Wow, this place will have a heart, definitely. Thank you. today's video. After all this wonderful and beautiful experience, we went back to our resort and it was a 1.5 hours drive again. And beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And I can just never say a word less than beautiful for this place. I just saw the sunset from each, clicked few pictures and called it a day. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, do like, share and subscribe to my channel Off to Explore. See you soon in my next video. Bye.